system that makes melting fat easy and is 100% automated, then I want you to go to the link that's on the bottom of your page right now. YouTube doesn't let me make that link clickable, so you're gonna actually have to type it into your browser, or I also put the copy of the link in the description so you can click on that or type it into your browser. All right, for now, enjoy the video, and after you're done with this video, make sure to go to that link to get a complete fat melting system.
All right, check it out. This is called Get Nuts, all right? So I'm gonna show you the first part of this exercise. This is an MMA-based exercise. I use this for my MMA training. If you're interested in doing MMA-based workouts where you get muscle function workouts where you're building muscle, building mass, and learn MMA moves, more technical MMA moves so you can apply them for self-defense or competition, I have that as well, meaning I'll also do that, and check that out. But let's get nuts. I'm gonna show you to break it down how this is done, then I'm gonna do it in fast motion. So this is, you're gonna do these exercises, 6 reps each, 6 sets, continuous form circuit until the whole thing's done, 6 sets each exercise, all right? So this is a very simple exercise. All you're gonna do is you're gonna do a backwards fly. At the same time you do that backwards fly and you squeeze that back, you're gonna give me a front kick. Front kick, extend the hip. Front kick, extend the hip, then I land in squat formation. Again, I'm gonna do a squat while I do a backwards fly. Squat, you understand that, all right? So when we do that, we're doing that 6 times each leg. So I go 1, 1. 2, 2. Then I do 6 on that side, I go to the same side. 1, 1, 2, 2. 6 on each leg. As soon as I'm done with that, I'm gonna do my uppercut curls. So my arms out straight, I'm gonna uppercut curl. Uppercut curl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now we're doing our punches. Put our hands next to our face. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's 1 set. We're doing that 6 times. I'm not kidding, this is really nuts. You're gonna sweat, you're gonna feel a crazy burn, all right? So every time we do something, it's each arm has to be 6 times, or each leg has to be 6 times. So let's break this down. I'm gonna do 1 full set where we do our backwards flies, our 6 kicks each leg with a squat, and then we're gonna do our uppercut curls, 6 each one, and our punches, 6 each one, working on getting our hands back to our face. So we punch something, we bring it back to our face, all right? This is just the back exercise, then we're gonna switch, work the chest and the legs.
Hey, what's going on? If you're enjoying the video so far, do me a huge favor and click on the like button below. You'll get your good deed for the day out of the way. It helps me out a lot. Also, go ahead.
We're doing full body right now, legs, chest, arms, everything. So here we go, we're gonna start, and we're going 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6. Now we get the curls for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we do it again, and we're gonna get nuts. Let's go. All right. The other half of let's get nuts. Same rules apply. We're doing 6 reps of each exercise. Full circuit motion, so we do each one 1 set, 6 times. So we did the whole back one 6 times, now in the front one, all right? So front one, we're doing it for our chest, obviously, different muscle group. So we're gonna get into our Muay Thai clinch. We're doing flies into a Muay Thai clinch, pulling down into a knee, okay? You have to do this 6 times each leg. You're gonna finish each leg until you get to the next one. So I grab, 1, 2, 3, I get 6, now I do other leg. 1, 2, do 6 of those. Once we've done 6 of those, now we're getting into our lunges with a punch. We're gonna lunge right leg, punch right leg, okay? So lunge, punch, lunge, punch, lunge, punch. Left leg now 6 times, lunge, punch. Once we do that, we're gonna do our punches. Tuck the weight inside. We got 6 punches each arm. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get nuts. Let's do 1 full repetition of this. 1 circuit. You're doing it 6 times. You will sweat. You will break. I guarantee this will burn you up. So let's do it. 6 reps each one. Here we go. Let's get nuts. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we're gonna lunge and punch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Other one. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six. Now we're gonna punch. One, two, three. That's one set. You got six of those, baby. Let's get nuts.
Hey, real quick, one more thing before you go. I want to make sure you know that there is no correlation between how hard you work and how much fat you melt or how much muscle you build, all right? There's enough science, enough data out there that there's absolutely no correlation between hard work and results, all right? There's a difference between movement and achievement, all right? If you want to learn my best tips, what I call the 5% hacks that allow you to get maximum results, maximum fat loss, maximum lean muscle gain, I want you to go to the link that's on the bottom of this page, or you can click on the link in the description. All right, you're going to get a complete system for melting fat in an intelligent and streamlined system. I'll see you there.